We thank Hasina Sacco and all other people, well-wishers, benefactors who normally support this home because we live through charity. We normally go out every day to ask people for help. But since when the lockdown was declared, we cannot be able to go out because these people, they are vulnerable. So for all those who have been supporting us, we are grateful. And those who would like to support us, because Hasina Sacco, they brought medicine that will take us for 1 month or 2 months. We need other well-wishers that will help us to continue. We have people who are suffering from diabetes, high blood pressure, we have several cancer patients. All this, they need medicine, they take medication every day. So if there is somebody there outside who would like to help us, you are always welcome. Also, we have a little bit of challenge with our bill, electricity bill, and it is not always easy. Last year, we had a problem with Kenya Power. They came and cut power for 1 week. For a whole week, we did not have power. Those who would like to support us, we have a project of installing the solar panels to reduce the electricity bill. We will be grateful. Also, we have a problem with our drainage system. Those who would like to help us, they are welcome. Really, somebody have already started, but we need funds in order to have another septic tank. And we have our roof that is leaking. When it rains, it is not always easy. Some places we have to repair, and the gutters also in some places they need to be changed because they are leaking. Also inside we have a lot of repairs because this home is old. We have been there for the last 51 years. So those who are willing to support, they are welcome. Those who have been supporting us for many years, we are grateful, and may God bless you as you have been a blessing for this home.
We are here on a mission to give back to the community under that CSR program. And the giftings that we have carried with us to this organization is in the budget of 200,000 shillings. Our focus right now, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, is to ensure that the communities that we support and where we equally do business, we give back in a way that it addresses the challenges of COVID-19. As a SACCO, it is in our best interest to ensure that we support areas where we have membership, and Mombasa is such a case where the general line of business for our SACCO is very strong. So it was the decision of the board that we come here and support this community. I also want to say that this is not the only program that Hasina as a SACCO is venturing into. Under our CS program, this is actually the second such activity. We recently did one in Nairobi, in the Kibra sub-county, and now we are here in Mombasa. We are looking at spreading out to other counties, and on a good scale, as approved by the board, I can confirm that we will do two more activities before the end of the year.